back. Ready? The end. Clinch control. Clinch, clinch, Gary. Hold him, Gary. You're a big old boy. Don't let him hit. No. Hold him. Lock him. There you go. Just like that. Just like that. Put your weight on him. Sprawl your legs out just like you did with Big Matt. Which, there you go. There you go, Gary. Gary the gorilla. Let's go. Come on. Put that head down on him.
Oh, there's such a show. No, he didn't. Oh, he's coming for you, Corey.
Oh, okay. He said 10-finger choke. Sprawl back out on him. There you go, Gary. There you go. Bow up on him. Put that weight on him. Don't let it control your wrist. You feel him trying to lock your arm down. Let go and walk around him. Take his back. There you go. Put your hands together and walk around. Throw that leg over. Get that hook in. There you go. Pull him over. There you keep going for it. Pull him back over. Do it, Gary. Pull him over, Gary. Pull him, Gary. Pull him. Hold his arm. There you go. Go back up on. There you go. There you go. Roll him. Let him roll you over. That's okay. Roll him. Stay on your head. Post your head. Good. Get that weight on him. You got it. Now breathe and relax. He's going to weight you out. Get work your foot in. Work one of your feet in his hip. There you go. He feels it coming. There you go. Good. You got it. Breathe and relax. Work the other one in. Try to work. Make him play foot. There it is. Get the hook in. There it is. Good. Now roll him over this way. Roll him over. Kick off the other leg. There you go. Good. Pull him. Keep good. Wait and stay with it. Roll him over flat. Good. Now get position. Breathe and relax. Just get your arms in. One under his arm. There you go. There you go. Get the seatbelt. There you go. Now keep close to him. Whisper sweet nothings into his ear. A little smooch. You got 30 seconds, Corey. Wrist control. Return. Get your hip to the mat. There you go. Keep it. Do it again. Do it again. Tuck him. There you go. Try to work. Play foot to you. There you go. There you go. There. Just like that. Now tuck your head and scooch down. Get your hip to the mat. There you go. Good. Close over your head, Corey. Easy. Yeah. Then go the other way. There it is. Good. There's a blind lock. Wide your ankles. Very good, Corey. Your leg's almost free, Corey. Good.
Go, Corey.
He's going to try to take him out. Good. Now just let go of that arm and go take form out. Gary. So take form out. Let go of his arm and sit up on him. Sit up on him. There you go. Sit up on him. There you go. Look. Oh, come on, Corey. Time. It's 2:30. See?